to another Qpython tutorial. On today's video, I'm going to be talking to you guys about more stuff you can do on lists. Now, we have the len, the maximum, the minimum, the append, and the sort. Now, what these does is that they are functions that helps you edit your list in Python to make them a bit presentable, or can I say cooler? Yeah, so that's what they do. Now, so I'm just gonna show you guys. Stop using the word basically. I'm just gonna show you guys how to use this stuff. So to use the len, just use the len and open the parenthesis and type in the name of the list you want to use and close the parenthesis. Yeah, I should just add my print statement at the end. Yeah, then I open this one. Yeah, that's just. So this will tell us the length of the list we have. That's the scores, the length of the list scores. So let's just open this up and see what it gives us. Now, yeah, it tells us 15. So if you count, there are 15 data types inside of the list. Count, and that should, Python doesn't lie. So if you have a different thing, you're on your own. Now let's check on this max. This tells us that this is the maximum. So it prints out the maximum number from your list. So when you print out max and add the scores inside of it, you get a list telling you the maximum number you have from your list. Now let's check it out and see what it gives us. It tells us that you have 899 as the maximum value of your list. Now that's one thing outside. Let's just go straight to the minimum. So I can say print min, and I can open my parenthesis and add what should I add inside? Yeah, the scores. Should not be forgetting that. And when I save my code and run, I get the minimum value from the list. If you guessed right, it's 9. Yeah, 9 is the smallest value from the list I created. You can have a different list if you want. Now, so this append right here, what it does is that it adds a number to the end of your list and nothing more. So let's just show you guys how it works. So all I have to do is use the word append and the score. So I have to say scores dot append, and once I've done that, I open my parenthesis and add the number I want to add to the end of the list. So append adds a number to the end of the list. That's what it does. So I can say 23 and I can close my parenthesis. So now can I print out my new list called scores. So once I have this printed out, notice that this 12 here changes to 23. So 23 becomes the last number of the list and not 12 anymore, because 23 is added to the end. But let's see what this gives us. Yeah, 23 is now at the end of the list, and our list now changes to what number? If you can guess right, you're brilliant. Let's check the length of our list now and see what it gives us. Let's check the length of scores and save this. Oh yeah, my print statement, I keep forgetting that. So let's just go back to this and add the print. Open my parenthesis and that's it. So let's save that and run, see what it gives us. Yeah, it tells us that the number of our list is now 16 and no longer 15, because we added a new value to our list. Now let's just head straight to the sort, and let's just comment this stuff out. So let's just too much lines of code. I want to comment it out. Yeah, let's comment this out. Let's leave this stuff here. Let's just comment this one's out. And this one's, yeah, they're out. So now let's go straight to the sort. So now what the sort does is that if you have a list of, let's say, a scores of students, like 1,000 students, and they were randomly arranged due to the period at which the scores were all presented to you. So, and you wanted to arrange that, you wanted to arrange all of them in alphabetical order, and by the one who got the lowest mark to the highest mark, you can basically do sort. So all you have to do is say scores dot sort. Yeah, come back here. Where are you heading to? Scores dot sort. And when you open your parenthesis and close it, that's all you need to do. Your list is now sorted, and you can now print out the new list. So when I say print scores, and sorry guys, I'm typing kind of slow today. I noticed that too, so I'm really sorry about that. So let's just say print out scores and see what it gives us. Yeah, it sorted out our list for us and say that 9, 12, 12, 23, 23, 34, 43, and 56, and so on. So if you notice this list right here, it tells us that our list starts from the smallest number to the biggest number. So you can now have a list of ascending order. Let's just put it that way, ascending order. So that's what it does. It arranges our list in ascending order. So that's all for now, guys. If you like this video, please like it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to get more of our future videos, because we'll be uploading a lot of Python tutorials. And please hit that like button, and don't forget to comment if you have any questions for this. If you have any questions on this topic, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time.